How's the Malaysia job going, Nate? Seems like you're a hair off course.
Oh, shit.
It's not what it looks like.
Really? Because what it looks like is that you're searching for Henry Avery's buried treasure. And given the shoreline soldiers that are all over town, I'd bet you're not the only ones looking for it.
All right, well, I guess it's kind of what it looks like. But I can explain. Look, it's gonna sound crazy.
Try me.
Well, for starters, this is Sam. Sam Drake, my brother.
Hi. I'm sorry.
I thought he had died in a Panamanian jail, but I was obviously very wrong. He's been stuck in there for 15 years, and it's because of me. And the guy who broke him out wants a lot of money, and the only way we can pay off the debt is Avery's treasure. But that's the good news. We found it. It's on an island just off the coast.
Okay, just stop. Was there ever a Malaysia job? Okay.
Come on, wait. Elena, wait!
I don't get you.
Look, I wanted to tell you.
You know what? Enough.
No, I wanted to, but how could I?
I don't know. Just say it.
I had to protect you.
That is bullshit, Nate. You just didn't have the nerve to face me again.
I knew you would react like this.
How would you react? You lied to me for weeks. If you were killed, I wouldn't have even known about it. And now you have a brother. Who are you?
Come on. I'm me. Come on, it's me. It's different this time.
Oh my God.
I have to save him. I don't even care about the treasure.
The look on your face when you walked into this room. If you're done lying to me, then you should stop lying to yourself. I got a plane to catch. You do what you have to do.
Hey. Hey, what are you doing? Go after her.
We're not done here.
Well, maybe we should be.
What are you saying?
I'm saying maybe there's a smarter way to save Sam.
Such as?
Such as we give him a new identity. We put him in hiding somewhere.
He's been in prison for 15 years. He's not going into hiding.
Okay, fine. You go after your wife. Sam and I will head off for Libertalia.
Without me? Come on, you'll get both of you killed.
Really? Kid, I've been doing this for a hell of a long time. I think I might be able to handle...
Hey, you want to be helpful, Sullivan? Go keep an eye on her.
Whatever you say.
Need a hand?
I got it. Pack your bags.
Nathan?
Yeah.
Land ho!
That's pretty cool. Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment to step back and appreciate just how far we've come. Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Listen, little brother. She will get over it. And we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've done this one too many times.
He certainly has done this way too many times. Dude, I did not expect that at all. That took me by a complete surprise. Like, that was crazy.
Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. We'll find us a spot to set ashore.
Oh, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made. Ah, you mean pirate.
Sure.
That's cool. I get the fucking control of this.
Sure, cool. So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a tree house.
Maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Sam, let's check this out.
Sounds good to me.
Okay. Anything here? Oh, a cave. Has to be someone here.
Supplies. Earlier expedition.
Huh. Okay. What you got there?
Burns.
Oh shit. Interesting. What's this?
Crap, Sam, this was written by Burns' grandson.
Well, makes sense. The cross in Panama was hollow. Must be following the same clues as us.
That's crazy though. I wonder if there's a treasure out there. Where people actually are like looking for like Nathan Drake some shit, like they actually went through all this back then just for some treasure. It's crazy. Who would go through all this just for some treasure? Just get a job, a good paying one, and you're set.
Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Uh-uh. Pirate-made.
I kind of want to go swimming now. It just makes me want to go swimming.
Let's find a way up to that tower.
Yeah.
It's so green and beautiful, and the skies and the birds, and the animals. Amazing. Can I climb that? Can I climb this? This? I can't. It's so dark. What was that? Oh. Alright, footsteps running at me super fast all the time. Oh, there's stairs. This is a good sign. Ooh. Ah, so beautiful.
It's like an old lookout tower. Let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Yeah.
Okay, up we go.
Uh-huh. Oh shit. Oh, okay, here you go.
Sam, this way.
A lot of climbing for a lighthouse, that's gracious. He must have super strong upper body strength, because, my goodness. That's all?
This looks promising.
Oh, it glows.
Kind of symbol.
Good drawing.
Compass arrow. How did you know to do that?
Oh, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Same symbol.
Ooh, I guess it's pointing in the direction.
Right below us.
Yep.
Watch it. He's gonna be right there.
Let's follow these arrows, see where they go. Hey, look, another arrow over there.
Okay, go this way. Go that way. Why are we going all the way out here, sister?
Hey, check it out. Dolphin.
Yeah, you've seen dolphins before, right?
Yeah, I have, but...
I don't see any dolphins.
Many years ago. I'd be happy to know they haven't changed much.
Dolphins, I've seen any dolphins.
Never. Hey, Nathan, we're straying a bit here.
Oh, are we?
It seems to go this way.
Nathan? Over there, it's a ship! Or what's left of one.
Join our little adventure.
Oh, I was about to say, you're gonna fucking leave me? Oh, gosh. Okay, let's go over here. When it said to come over here.
Thank you.
Here we go, yeah. Are you serious? I went up here just to get this. Are you fucking serious? That's a waste of time. Oh, okay. Haha. Oh, I did not fucking see that. To go that way. Okay, this way. This way we go. This way. Go that way.
Giant gate.
What are you saying crap for? What's that light under the stone?
This is pretty cool. What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes, climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island. I mean, come on.
Right. I like it. It's pretty damn cool.
I wonder what the white stuff is though. Either it's really old and it's like flaking off as white, or it's just bird poop, you know? It's like the game gets birds to like poop all over it to like let them know that it's climbable. I could totally grab that by scratching my ear, so.
All right.
Oh fuck.
Back in business.
I could have grabbed the top one. You got this. Go, go, go. Oh, be careful, brother. Hey, brother. Be careful not to die when you swing.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understanding, was he? Well, he had the money. He got it, flown it, right?
Come on, let's get a closer look.
That's crazy, dude. Even if he had the money, how would you even contact them if you don't even have a phone? Like,
oh, look.
That's a lot of shit.
Blocked by debris. Again. Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account. Clearly.
Okay, I think we can do that. But these cool orange climbable things. Cool. Here we go.
Come on, give me a hand with this. Yeah, sure. Come on, group.
Sure thing.
Jeez.
Lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
Oh, come on.
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
Okay. These mustard climbable things. They look like mustard. Almost. Or they look like orange juice.
This place was. These arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
Making my way to the treasure. So there's these stairs, but how the hell do I get up?
Find up there.
You got it.
Well, there's a path, but I don't see another way up yet. Hold on. Sarah! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side.
Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Oh, it is. I'm gonna get
Sam,
over there.
Anything?
And no problemo.
Sam, hey, you still there?
God damn it!
Oh, why did you just fucking?
Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away. I got two psychos.
You're already up here?
Where were you?
I didn't mean to do that.
You're already up here?
Where were you?
Just finding a way to get you up here.
All right, just jump across it. Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay.
I don't know why we need this. No need for this.
Nice view.
Yeah.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
What am I supposed to be doing?
What?
There's got to be a way across.
Oh, way across over there. Oh. Okay. Can I swim over there? Damn, seems like a far away thing to do. I don't think Nathan can do that. Let's try it anyways. Yeah. Well, if you guys enjoyed, make sure to leave a like and a comment, and I will see you guys in my next video, and subscribe. Peace.